Get some honey bun. Ooh, your eyes look freaky in the camera. Nope, that's my shoe. I know it looks like the honey bun. No, get. These things would climb right up on you. Somebody been feeding you, huh? That's why you're so happy. Won't leave me alone, Joe. Give it something. Yeah, we're putting a sticker on my tank. Oh, it doesn't really fit, but maybe it shrank. Here, have the rest. Get the hell out of here. Somebody's already been feeding it. Hurt. Just take it and go, jeez. I'm gonna unwrap it. I ain't doing nothing. See? Just sitting here. But anyway, the sticker, I've had it for quite some time, years. And I think it shrunk. Because there's like a 5/8 of an inch size difference. So you can see the tan lines. There's a line, a little white line, like, I don't know, 3/8 of an inch, and then down here it's like, 5/8 of an inch. And then I put it on the line up here, so it must have shrank. Where's the other one at? So, I can show you the other one. Let me pause this. Okay, here's the other one. I had it on the seat and it rolled off, so. Got the sand off of it. See, they both went like that in the package. And it was, they're so old, but I don't know. Maybe 10 years old. And the sand isn't going to help. It's not what I wanted, but. So, got one on. And it was shriveling up, so I just put the heat gun on it. I heated it up to get it to stick. I guess I reactivated the glue and all that, so that stays on there. Maybe that's what it needed to do, because evidently these, they roll up on you after you stick them. They won't stay stuck, so I just did it about 10 minutes ago. I put the heat gun on it all around, squished it all in. So we'll see how long that lasts. And I'll deal with the other one now that I got sand on it. I put it right here. The wind must have blown it off. Yeah, that's the way it goes, you know. So... A lot of help you were. Anyway, you're not supposed to feed wild animals. Okay, well, here's the other side. And as you can see, it's starting to peel up. Just from, you know, trying to stick it down. And the adhesive, the sticky is not sticking. So, I matched it up from the other side as best I could. This side seems to be holding up pretty good. It's the next day. So it's been, I don't know, 12 hours, maybe a little more, 16 hours, and it looks pretty good. So I'll put the, this, I just stuck about 10 minutes ago, and it's, you know, it just won't hold down. It's doing the same thing the other side did. Just won't stick down, stay down, stay down! And so I'll put the heat gun to it, and that'll take two hands, of course. So I'll just start in the middle, push, 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 out. It's like a... You know, a piece of material or felt paper or metal lath, you start in the middle, you know. Anyway, that's what I'll do. Most of the bubble's out. It's perforated sticker. With the hole, you know, the holes keep the bubbles out. So, alright, well, let me pause the video and then I'll get back. Because I can't, you know, I need both hands to use that and you know, smash it down like that. So, smoosh it down. So let me pause. And do some more. Alrighty, there it is. The battery is completely depleted. Still hot. And I've just been... I'm just getting the little bubbles out. And it just laid right down. The places that were folding up, rolling back up, curling, whatever, were just stuck down now. I almost want to say this is the way to do it, but with the gun, the heat gun, but... like I said earlier, this isn't a new sticker. This sticker is about 10 years old. And I don't know if that's the reason why it, you know, it shrank possibly. I mean, it's made out of plastic. It's a good sticker. And it's durable. I don't know why it shrank up. Probably because it's so old. And after time, it did that. And when they're fresh, a new sticker would probably just stick right on there, right? No problems. So... if you're having problems with it, curling up, maybe it sat on the shelf too long, the heat gun is the way to go. Definitely the way to go. Just don't overdo it, of course. And so that's it. I mean, it's stuck. I'll come back here in another 20 minutes and see if anything's curling up. So I got it pretty good. Same as the other side. This point here is identical on that side, and this line is identical on that side. Same reveal here, and so, anyway, and these tanks, I almost want to say they're harder than metal, because I sanded, yeah, and just barely, you know, the tan, I call this a tan, but the discoloring here, the sun or whatever, it just didn't really, and I have a few scratches, and they took forever to sand out, so, Honda, you really do make great plastics, keep up the good job. So there you go. 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 Go, go, go. Okay. Later.